Mitä? Primordial Crystal. Eternal Crystal. Uhuu. No. Gimme my loot. Nice, that's the second crystal of the task. What? Second eternal. Just few kills later. Task completed. Let's go get another one. My fucking god. Money. Primordial crystal. That was the last kill. Soul runes. 960 kill count. Task number 600. It's time to send the Duke for the Runescape. Jumping. Oh, it's been a long time. Oh, lovely little leg spike. Love to have those. Once again, the log. What the fuck? Connection lost. Yeah, the Inferno did not go that well, but shit happens and we move on. Time to sell the Elysian and the Harmonize to buy some other stuff. For example, the Spectral we need for Hellhound task we have once again. I think our last 600k Slayer XP have been only Cerberus tasks. Getting fast, and we will see once again when I am maxed. One 1000 Cerberus kill count. 2 kills more and we are maxed. One more kill. Nine Slayer. Maxed. Nice. Feels weird. Actually did it. Now we need pickaxe and normal axe. Chop down the tree. Mine the rocks. Wait. Make a raft. And off we go. Hello, Mr. Mac. What do you have in your sack? Some capes. Can I have it? Maybe. 2.3 mil. Peitämään. Do the emote. Let's buy another one. This should do for now. Can we? No. We need the hoods. Get the hoods. Now we can combine Masori Assembler. I mean, of course, we have to do the one and only Infernal Maxscape. Oh yeah. What else do we have? We have the Jamurak Maxscape. That's not actually that good looking. But it will do. Now we have our Maxscapes done. And one for the teleports. Well, until next time, Max at BomNico. Bye!